a wonderful green day it is today. And no, this is not a watermelon from the Lilliput land from Gulliver's Travels. This is actually a snap melon, originated in Asia. This is a cucumber family fruit called the snap melon or the Phoot. Snap melon grows in all types of soils. These little oval cylindrical fruits are either eaten raw or cooked. They taste like regular melons. Due to their cooling properties, Phoot is also used to apply over cuts and burns. They are also good digestive and flower in end summers or mid-falls. It propagates easily with seeds and requires ample sunlight and water and simple cow dung manure. We got these seeds from the Premier Agricultural Research Institute of India at Pusa Road in Delhi, and they have grown remarkably well. So, if you are looking for a virtuous plant with tasty and useful fruits, then get yourself some snap melon seeds. They will grow into long creepers with rough and prickly leaves. They will, within 2 months' time, you will start getting this yummy little fruit. The creeper tends to get invasive if you do not control it well. It dies off in early winters or late falls. That's all about the snap melon. Please do check out some great recipes at mencanmakehomes.com. Please follow, like and share our post using the icons below. Happy growing!